So exciting to read this play. I didn't know the gritty bits that were inside the story.
So why do you have the same haircut as Hillary Clinton?
I resent that question.
So she comes up and she says, my husband and I have been arguing about this for years, and I think it's an artifact. What do you think?
That is the real thing. Wanda Marcos and the legendary Afro-Cuban All-Stars. You might have seen Buena Vista Social Club. Even if you didn't, you've been hearing them ever since. Just one of the great bands of all time. And so great to have them here on Pi. They're going to be at Jazz Alley right here in Seattle all through the weekend. And you are going to meet Wanda Marcos. And you're going to hear more music, of course, coming up on Pi. What is Pi? Well, Pi is the flavor of the Northwest. Pi is life, Pi is arts, it's culture, it is the fascinating people who live here and stay here, and it's the beauty that flows through when we are lucky enough to get something like the Afro-Cuban All-Stars. Pi is about Northwest culture, and you're a part of it. We want to hear your story ideas for this show, your photos. We want to see your video. We want to know what you think on Twitter and Tumblr. I'm Bill Radke, and every week we're going to have a theme on Pi, and this week's theme is back stories, because every story has a backstory to it, and a lot of times it's just as cool as the story itself. So, coming up, how to find if that cool-looking rock that you ran across is actually an ancient artifact. It has a backstory. Also, the backstory of Ken Burns, how the great Ken Burns got into documentaries, and what is the deal with his hair. The backstory of Ken Burns' hair not changing in 30 years, coming up on Pi. All right, we're going to go back in time now. Let's go back to the 1950s when the search was on to discover DNA. Actually, what was the structure of DNA? We were trying to figure this out. And there were scientists, you know the famous ones, James Watson and Francis Crick. Okay, they were in that hunt. And if you look at the history books, they did it. Watson and Crick, they're the famous guys. But there is a backstory that you might not know. This backstory is about another scientist in that same race whose role gets overlooked. Florangela Davila shows us how that story is finally being told.